That was sick. That's both of us.
Hey, how's it going? It's Dolux from the D3 Army, and today the newest members of the D3 Army, Connor 660, James McGuinness, Amelia Nike, and I found a sick glitch for you to try out. It creates a sick pileup, and it's just really fun and easy to glitch to get into, alright? Now, the first step to this glitch is getting to this area where the dog is and the table. You want to down yourself in this corner right here. Now, you can do it in the opposite corner like you saw in the beginning of this video, but I'm going to do it on this side. Now, you want to bring yourself all the way back up to the roof jump. If you've seen my previous glitching videos, you know how to get there. It's by the infirmary. Now, what you want to do is if you did it on the corner I did it in, you have to face backwards like this. If you did it the other way, you have to do it facing the arrow. Now, once your friends start surviving you, count a quick 5 seconds and jump. And boom, you should just climb up into here like this. My friend didn't get it that time, but that's okay. Anyways, this is the end of this tutorial. Keep an eye out on my channel for an unlimited Tommy Gun glitch. We were really close to finding a way to get into it. Anyways, that's it for today. I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully you enjoyed this one. Peace, D3 Army.